Is putting new grocery delivery customers on a waiting list and is now shortening hours at some Whole Foods locations. Many existing customers are finding that they cannot place orders because of a shortage of delivery slots because of the coronavirus. Company is hiring 75,000 full and part-time workers in addition to the 100,000 it's added in recent weeks.